Now what I'd like to know is, how am I supposed to get this out of here? Life of a tow truck driver. That's what happens to stolen cars, I guess. Wow. That's crazy. Look at this. It cut the door frame off. That is crazy. And then I gotta get it out somehow like this. My plan is park the tow truck on an angle, pull the car with my winch onto my bed. That's the only thing I can guess. Now you got this stupid fence here.